Now you can see he's incredible shape.
Tyler coming right after Mojo.
He's taking things way more seriously than he ever did before. And just like you just said, Michael, Mojo Rawley sees himself as a guy that potentially one day could be a champion.
Tyler's tag team partner Fandango out of action, recovering from a shoulder injury, as Tyler would love to knock off Mojo in this one-on-one match here tonight. Mojo blasting right through Tyler.
Mojo's not just hiding behind the keyboard. He's showing up here every single Monday night, and he's backing up what he says.
Well, so's Bobby Roode, Coach. I mean, to that matter, and there's no way that you can call Bobby Roode a failure.
Nope. He's connected with that jumping kick to the side of the head of Mojo Rawley.
And meanwhile, Mojo catches Tyler Breeze. Mojo says his athleticism and his intelligence are unmatched.
You know, momentum right now at this time of the year is so important.
And Tyler rolling up Mojo, looking for a big win here. Roll Mojo kicks at it too. Tyler almost caught it.
That would stop Mojo in his tracks.
And this stops Tyler in his tracks. Caught in midair, driven into the turnbuckle. And Mojo now starting to dominate Breeze.
I think it's about to come to an end.
Here's the cover off that sit-out Alabama slam.
Here is your winner, Mojo Rawley.
There is a velocity and a physicality that Mojo brings to the table that very few guys do right now.